Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
May I know your name?
My name is Shekhar Sharma.
And where do you stay in Delhi?
I live in Sector 15 in Delhi.
How old is your child?
The baby is 3.5 years old.
What institute were you looking for your child?
I was looking for such institute here in Sector 15 where my child is very well, and she or he should be identified by his skills and all these things. That is the only thing, but if he can actively participate in all the good things, I was looking for it.
What other play schools did you consider?
No, because whenever you are thinking of your child, just in the play school, because you take the feedback of the people outside. Because many of my relatives have really, their babies I think have taken the admission to here. So I personally came to contact with my friends and my relatives. They told me good school because whenever you will send your baby over there, you will see lots of changes in your baby in this place.
Which play school did you consider and why?
Especially because choosing a play school is a very smart thing, because you know, I have gone to the kids' school, I just heard about this. But basically, through my relatives and my friends, I came to know about this play school. It was the best. It was the best in the world.
How has your experience been with Small Wonder?
Experience was so beautiful, because when I sent my baby here in Small Wonder, day by day I saw a lot of changes are coming in my baby. Basically, she is going to be very smart, especially because the way she is talking, the way she is walking, and the way she is speaking, it was quite obvious. It was quite obvious, and I just observed all these things.
Can you tell us two good things about Small Wonder?
One thing, because in Small Wonder what I noticed, the beautiful thing which I would like to appreciate, it is, I think, every, you know, function, every cultural event, every festival is celebrated over here. Because it's a very good thing, very good thing. Suppose that we are saying that we are going to celebrate Diwali. My baby today knows, she knows very well what happens in Small Wonder. She still remembers all these things. I was told by the ma'am, she just send your baby with the crackers and surgery stuff. She came here and I can see the photograph. And every, the most important thing, which is every festival is celebrated here with all the kids, and the snap, the photograph. It's a beautiful concept, beautiful idea. Because even my baby is still, you know, every day just say to me, Papa, wo mujhe photo dikha. Wo dekhna chahti hu, wo lagta hai. I think it is a meaningful thing, celebrating every culture. Beautiful.
And anything that could be better?
Yes, just I had a discussion regarding the betterment of this school. Everything is beautiful, everything is true about this Small Wonder. One thing, you know, I want to share, I think it should be like that. Your baby has something special, you know. Maybe you can say she's good in writing, and she's good in painting, and she's good in dancing. It should be highlighted, and the point should be given, and it should be written on the paper. Because every evening, you know, every morning, whenever I have time from my baby schedule, I go through all the books of my baby. Whatever it has written on the paper, so it should be highlighted. That is the best thing. I think everything is very good.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Small Wonder to other parents?
One thing, you know, it's a very good question, because I don't want to be partial over here, because nobody is perfect in this world. So out of 5, 100%, you know, I would like to give 4 marks, 100%.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.